Hello everyone. Today we are at a car dealership. We're just gonna be around the city doing stuff. I'm gonna make a video. No, you don't. There's an Urus over here. A couple cars in this dealership. 650 S Spider, 360 Aventador. Oh, that's a really nice Aventador actually. It's matte black Aventador S. Veyron. Had for Bugatti Veyron in there. Looks pretty cool. I've seen this car before. We only Huayra over here. Probably can't see much of it. It's under a cover. Lexus LFA. Number 177. Seen this one in Brisbane. One of three in the country with the carbon flakes. In Ferrari Maserati Sydney, we have the new 812 GTS. We have two of them, in fact. There's another one there. Oh no, that's a California, sorry. That's a 70th anniversary Portofino. No, it's not. That's just a Portofino with a triple Oro strap on it. Just some cars. Just your usual stuff. Probably an FA tribute show in there somewhere as well. It looks pretty nice in that colour. 835 edition one. Pretty common. Oh, it's an A, yeah, 44. Lol. It's a nice Aston Martin DB6 over there. Pretty rare. I don't think I've ever seen one of them on the street. Worth probably quite a lot. Very interesting to see one of them out and about on the street. M3. V6 F-type. 360.
If you want.
Yeah,
I'll do it.
Oh, does it have a wing? No.
It's a spider.
A nice Hurricane Spider here. In the gold.
It's
DB9. Lift system up though, unfortunately. Very nice.